I was working on feeding Marv this morning, and this corn fell out of the refrigerator as I was preparing stuff, and he went crazy trying to get into it. So I said, hey, go ahead, bud. Good for you. And he is just moving this corn throughout the entire house, trying to get into it. Hi, buddy. Hi, buddy. Marv is trying to use his long claws. You can see his long claws there to be able to dig into it, as well as his sharp teeth to try to break open the husk so he can get the corn. Oh, it looks like he might have gotten a little. Good job, Mom.
Butt blocked. Are you butt blocking me?
Thank you. got it, Marvy, you got it. Congratulations. After all that hard work, Marvy's getting some of it. I love when he lays down like he just did. It means he's relaxed. But now he ate all the corn he could get to and he has to dig deeper. Who knew how much of an enrichment activity eating corn, a whole ear of corn out of the cob, could be? Typically, I will cut it in thirds, so Marvy gets the top, and then the porcupine split an ear of corn, and so he doesn't have to dig quite as much, but this is kind of good for him. You're moving everywhere, Marvy. You're moving everywhere. Moving everywhere means you're making a mess everywhere, Mr. Marvy. It's okay, we'll clean it up. He's literally taking it throughout the entire room. Well, it looks like Marv has it figured out now how he's going to get the rest of his corn. So, Marv, enjoy your corn. Thanks for sharing with everybody how you eat corn. This is Marv. I'm Rachel, and we are Adventurous Heart, and we're always looking for fun activities for the animals to enjoy. Have fun with your animals.
Talk about a big mess, Marvie.